We are down at 7391 Gathering Drive today to do a walking tour of this executive golf home, 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom. This is Gathering Drive in a nice sunny day here in Central Florida, and we shall give you a walking tour of this lovely home. 2-car garage coming in from the side. The garage is actually locked, so we will not be able to actually let you see that from the inside. So, but it is a 2-car garage, we know that. Heading inside, I was in this home about 6 years ago when it was first purchased, and it was quite a disaster, and they've come in and they've completely refurbished. I must say, it's absolutely gorgeous the way they've done it. They've put the hard floors down and just basically completely changed everything in this house. I remodeled the whole house, and it is quite stunning. And you will see that as we walk through today. Here is the dining room. I guess if you wanted to, you could change this into an entertainment room if you didn't want the formal dining room. There is plenty of additional space, so this room could be used for something else. But as it stands right now, it is the dining room. And the door over there to the left takes you into the kitchen. But we're going to actually walk directly through in the main foyer in there. The garage is to our right. And so a little utility room just inside here. A washer and a dryer, and then there's a guest bathroom just for the main social area just off there. No shower or anything in here, just the bathroom and me in the mirror. Nice entryway, big mirror in this particular case. I've got it in here, chandelier, and it takes into a really nice open plan kitchen. Let the light readjust because it's a little bit, it's a better colour right there. Stainless steel appliances, and then there's your access into the dining room from the other side, which is quite nice. As you can see as I spin around here, it's got 4 seats at the breakfast bar. It has another little dining area, a little nook over by the better rendition of the colour. Now the colours are going to pop in and out today because of the light outside. It will change the camera colour, so bear with me. I'll try and keep the natural colours. You can see it's actually a lot more neutral light based than it is sometimes when you see it. Lots of windows, so lots of natural light in here. Big triple screens out to the pool area, and again this is this nice little dining nook over here. Staircase the upstairs level. Look back in the kitchen, completely refurbished. I put down a real nice stone, as you can see there. Staircase and into the master bedroom. What I've done with this one is I've actually put, well, it looks like 2 queens in here, which is a little bit of an unusual combination. A lot of people prefer that, actually. Tray ceilings. Again, these beautiful big bay French door windows in the back out to the pool area. And then through into the master bathroom. It has got a large walk-in closet on the right-hand side, and a separate water closet on the left, which is of course now the right since I've spun around. The walk-in showers, we've seen this design, it's quite a common design that we see with the bathroom. Twin showers on either side. And then nicely finished with the bath with the jets and the double vanities. head back out and we'll check out the pool area. So we head back through and out into the area. The sun has just peeped below the clouds, so you're not going to see another refilling the pool today. And I'll pop us out there and we can take a look. Buzzer and all. Always good to know that the children alarms are working properly and the place is not on fire. Big deep lanai. I'll take a couple of steps back the way so you can see this whole deck. Nice deep. Putting a shade in here. It's really nicely done as far as the hedges are concerned. Got a grill out here. It is very private. That is the golf course and the golf cart path goes right by the outside. But the way the hedges are there, they're actually higher than I think the golf carts are going to be, or certainly close to it. Might just be popping the top of it on the way by, but I'll nip us over there and you can actually see that for yourself. That's the golf cart on the way by, leading all the way down and up to the green. I'll do a little pan around so we get to see the golf course. That's the Tom Watson golf course, and then back into the pool area. I said they're refilling the pool today, as you can see, and then all the way back up. Really nice big double balcony, splendid looking house from the back, and we're even going to get a little sunshine by the looks of things. So there we are, that's a pool area. Let's take a walk back inside and we'll go upstairs and we'll see the upstairs floors. We are on the second level, and when you go up the stairs, we've got this little office inlaid area at the top of the stairs and a little closet space, and through and into the big master bedroom. We'll check that one out first. And this one does actually have a large king size and a really, really pretty master bathroom. So it really does have two masters in this house. Very large walk-in closet. Separate water closet on the left. And then this big set-up bath with the jets. Double vanities. Again, in really good condition. You can always tell. I always like looking at taps, and around about the taps you can tell how well a place has been maintained that way. This place has been really well maintained. Of course, it looks as though it's been completely refurbished, so it's not far removed from that I would offer. And then our walk-in shower. Head back through and we'll check out the big master bedroom. Again, these really nice bay windows, as you can see as you walk in. This is a big room. High ceilings. Then you've got the double French doors with the windows either side. I'll let the light readjust. It's actually very bright in here, and it's really hard to tell that because the outside it's so bright. But it's a big bright room. Those doors and those windows really let a lot of light, and you'll probably see it once it readjusts a little bit better. And there you go, that's a pretty good example of it there, how bright it is in here. Carpets are all brand new. Real nice quality on the carpets, and of course the hardwood floor. The tiles in the bathroom are the original tiles. I don't think there's very much left in this room. I remember we sold this house probably about 6 or 7 years ago, and it was, I think nasty is a good word for it. It was just beaten up completely, but whoever's come in here has come in and have completely redid. I mean, everything has gone. Floors, except for the, obviously, the main parts. The windows, of course, and the doors, etc. But as far as the interior design is concerned, everything's been redone. Bedroom number three, good size. It's got its own walk-in closet, not quite as big as the others, but certainly a decent size. And as we go through here, really Jack and Jill this, it is a single vanity. In the one side, shower and bathroom, pushing us right into the second bedroom. It looks as though we need to mount a piece of art there. Pretty cool. Looks like two full-size beds. But lovely shape throughout. I mean, everything, even the bed sheets, everything here is feels as though it's just been put in a matter of weeks. I'm sure it's a lot longer than that, but it feels very, very new. Then we go through these big double doors and into an entertainment area, and have this as a really nice sitting area, gas fire, big TV, big loungers. This is in really nice shape as well. Looks as though it's been very well maintained. It's always hard to tell in video how good a condition things are, but I can tell you just looking at this, there's really not a mark on that sofa. And then up to your pool table, which also looks to be in very good shape. Little kind of mini bar and fridge over on the far side. And then out into these big triple doors, triple sliders. And again, in this really nice, long, extended back deck. Two sitting positions. And I'll spin it around and you can get a look all the way down. And of course, I peek into the pool area. And there we are. Concludes our walking tour of this fabulous executive golf home. And we've even got a little bit of sunshine to finish off. How pleasant.